dunking ginger nuts into cups of tea, good mugs, steam billowing into the warm air of your house as we sit by the fire, when you wave me off from the doorway, and those magic moments when you hug me close, the fizz of your good jokes, well told and enjoyed by all. Listening to you sing, Etta and Anna, their songs like old friends, music always part of the fabric of your house. I've heard you sing so many times, in a voice like familiar summers, a voice like a warm jumper, a voice like good wine. I miss the way you move, like dancing is as easy as breathing, the shapes you pull in the garden, the high kick you just can't resist when Perry comes on, hips as nimble as anything. Ballroom dancing with the Hoover, your little living room waltz, you can find fun anywhere. You make a mundane day a little brighter, tap shoe clad at 80, you're not like other nanas. I miss your stories, how your ninny held your hand, and now I want to hold yours, and hear your stories spin into the room as the fire crackles. Tell me again how you met Grandad, how you weren't charmed by any high rank, just wanted a best pal, someone to love for all those years, someone who still made your heart rush, your cheeks blush when he walked into a room, a hell of a guy, and you, a true belter. Someone who cannot help but shine. I miss the stories of our history, how you've traced our family tree. You will never know how much you mean to me. I want to give you all the bubble wrap in the world. Sit and watch each satisfying pop and give you the biggest jar of pickled onions. Give you the whole world. Because you are like no one else. There is only one of you. And I promise, I'll be seeing you soon in all our familiar places.